Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn Commerce with Namita. In today's video, I will tell you free online course on digital marketing which is offered by Google. This course is absolutely free with certificate. After you complete this course, you will get a certificate of completion. Let me tell you one best part of this course, that this course does not need any eligibility like qualification. If you are 10th pass, 12th pass, graduate, postgraduate, you can apply for this course, or anyone can apply this course. If you are pursuing graduation also, you can apply for this course. Second is that you can complete this course by using laptop, mobile phone or computer anytime whenever you want to. So let's start. If you are using computer or mobile, open Google and type Google Garage. Okay, the first option you can see that Google Digital Garage, learn online marketing with free course. Okay, so click. So you will get the Google Digital Garage screen. Over there, first option, select online courses. Click on it. Now Google is offering you 25 free courses, okay, but this digital marketing course is include certification. So first option you can see there, fundamentals of digital marketing. Click on it. Now you can see that get certified in fundamentals of digital marketing, and the option is there, start course. Now you, to start this course, first you need to do the registration. Now you can click over here on start option, or you can register over here also. Now to register, first you need to have a Gmail account so that you can easily enroll for this course. Now before you do the registration, read the details of the course. Now this course detail, it contains 26 modules. It is for 40 hours. It is for beginners, free. Then you will get a certificate like this. And it is very important, this course, like you can add in your resume also. So I will tell you how to register for this course. Click on start course. Now Google is asking you one option. And login information, create an account and enjoy access to free online lessons and face-to-face workshop. So you can sign in with Google, sign in with email, okay? So click on sign in with Google. Wait for few seconds. So put your email address. Next. Password. Enter your password of your Gmail account. Now say yes, allow. Wait till it gets load. Now it is saying let's get started. Tell us a little about yourself. Now put over here your details properly, okay, because whatever in name you are going to put, it will directly come on your certificate. So type your spelling also correctly. Now it is saying email preference. Would you like to receive emails with tips on improving your digital skills? Either select yes or no. It is up to you. Then sign in. I agree. Complete. Now you have registered, your registration is successfully completed. So get started. Select the option Start Course. Now you can see on the page that get certified in fundamental course. In this corner, course progress, if you have completed, if you are doing your course, if the module 1 is over, second module you have started, so this progress percentage will increase. Now it is showing 0 because I did not started any of my lesson. For next step, see the online opportunity, the start. Now click start. Now first chapter or first lesson of this digital marketing course is of the online opportunity. So it is of 15 minutes. Start learning, click on start learning. Now this is intro to digital garage. Now if you click on this button, if you start the video, the lessons will start, and after you complete your lesson, the option you can see check your knowledge. Okay, so you can check your knowledge after you have finished your one video. You can check your knowledge, what you have understood from this video. You can check over there. And then there is a quiz option. After each lesson of this particular course, that is digital marketing, there will be quiz, and you have to give the quiz. And after completing all the quiz, then there will be exam. And after you complete the exam, you'll get the certificate. So in this way, you can register for your digital marketing course that is free of cost from Google. So I hope you have understood how to register for this course, and thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share the video.